हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस इकोनॉमिक इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ फंजाई, टेबल ऑफ इंडेक्स RS, प्रिपरेशन ऑफ मेडिसिंस, फूड्स, फंजाई इन इंडस्ट्री, सॉइल फर्टिलिटी, प्लांट न्यूट्रिशन एज इंसेक्टिसाइड, बायोलॉजिकल रिसर्च, टेस्ट ऑर्गेनिज्म, प्रोडक्शन ऑफ प्लांट हार्मोन, बायोलॉजिकल कंट्रोल. नाउ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ मेडिसिन. Fungi have both positive and negative roles in our daily life, so they are our friends as well as enemy. Different types of fungi are used in the production of important numbers of drugs. The most important species are Penicillium notatum, Claviceps purpurea, Saccharomyces cerevisiae, Aspergillus proliferus. Use of fungi as antibiotics. Antibiotics are the metabolic product of some microorganisms which are active against other microorganisms. Wonder drug penicillin from Penicillin notatum and drug fusidine obtained from Fusidium coccineum. Now vitamins. Vitamins are the micronutrients required for the growth of living organisms. Vitamin B complex, vitamin A and vitamin B12 are found respectively from Saccharomyces cerevisiae and Erythemium hbi. Steroids. Rheumatoid arthritis, allergy and some other diseases are controlled by steroids. Many fungi have the capacity to synthesize different steroids. Steroid like cortisone is produced by Aspergillus niger from plant glycosides by fermentation. Now, alkaloids. Several alkaloids are produced and accumulated in the sclerotium of Claviceps purpurea, which causes Urget disease of rye. Out of several alkaloids, ergometrine and its semi-synthetic analogs like methyl ergometrine and methyl ergometrine malate have notable uterine action. Those control hemorrhage of mother during child's birth, having side effect with increase in blood pressure and decreased milk secretion. Use of fungi as foods. Fungi are used as food by humans from a long time ago. Some fungi have been used directly as food and some are used in food processing. Direct use of fungi as food. Fruit bodies of some fungi like mushrooms and truffles are used as food due to their high protein content, as they contain 21-30% on dry weight and they have good amount of lysine and amino acid minerals like sodium, calcium, potassium and phosphorus. Vitamins like B, C, D and K and very little amount of fat. These are recommended as ideal foods for heart patients and diabetes. The above mentioned fungi can grow artificially at the commercial level. Mushroom cultivation has recently gained considerable popularity and has contributed to the national economy in some East Asian countries. Fungi in industry. Many fungi are used in the production of alcohol, bread, cheese, enzyme and organic acids. Use of fungi in industry as alcohol production. Alcoholic fermentation by fungi is the basis of brewing industry. The enzyme gymase of microorganisms like yeast is responsible for alcohol production. Wines are produced from grapes or other fruits by Saccharomyces ellipsoideus with about 14% alcohol concentration. Beer is brewed from barley and malt by Saccharomyces cerevisiae with 3-8% alcohol production. Bread and cake production. During alcohol fermentation by yeast, carbon dioxide being released as bubbles are used in baking industry to make the breads and cakes as spongy in appearance. Now cheese production. Some species of Penicillium like Penicillium roqueforti and Penicillium camemberti are used in the production of Roquefort and Camembert cheese by hydrolysis of fats and also to develop specific flavor to cheese. Now enzyme and organic acid production. Many fungi are used in the commercial production of enzymes and different organic acids such as amylase, cellulase, invertase, zymase, and organic acids such as citric acids, fumaric acid, gallic acid, gluconic acid, kojic acid, and itaconic acid. Other uses of fungi are as use of fungi in soil fertility, decomposition of litter and wood, mainly in the forest, takes place by the combined action of different type of fungi. Fungi like Fusarium, Chytomium, Chytridium, Penicillium, Aspergillus, etc. can decompose the structural polymers such as cellulose, hemicellulose, lipid, protein, starch, etc. By decomposing the organic matters, fungi help to increase minerals and other substances, thereby the fertility of soil is increased. Now plant nutrition. Several fungal members like Rhizoctonia, Trichloma, Boletus, Phallus, Amanita, etc. are associated with the roots of higher plants and form mycorrhizal relationships. The fungal partner supplies water and minerals, and in turn they take nutrition from the plant. Use of fungi as insecticide. Fungi like Cordyceps, Melanthi are used as insecticides to control different types of insects. Use of fungi as in biological research. Fungi like Neurospora, yeast, etc. have been used in genetical and cytological studies. Fusarium polysphalum has been used to study DNA synthesis. Use of fungi as test organism. Some strains of Aspergillus niger have been used to detect trace elements like zinc, copper, and molybdenum, even if the substances are present in very minute quantity in the substrate. These elements, when absorbed by the fungus, give a particular color to the conidia. Similarly, Neurospora crassa has been used to detect vitamin B complex. Use of fungi in production of plant hormone. Some fungi are used to produce plant hormone like gibberellin by soil fungus Gibberella fusicori. Use of fungi in biological control. The antagonistic activity of some fungi like Trichoderma species showed that it is parasitic on many soil-borne and foliage pathogens. Trichoderma species is being used to control plant diseases in sustainable disease management systems. Bavaria bassinia is a natural occurring fungus in soils throughout the world and has been researched for control of soil-borne insects, that is the beetles in Europe. Thank you.